broke and can't afford to pay the rent coats. Yeah! Yeah! So we have to tax on our sugar, deliver this news to the colonists immediately.
I understand.
Sugar! Sugar! We finally have sugar! Young Redcoat, what are you doing? What does it say?
They're putting a tax on our sugar. What is this?
Excuse you? That is my sugar! My sugar! I bet you get a ratchet up on you!
Let her explain. I'm so mad about this. What am I going to put in my tea?
You know what? I want my sugar. And by the way, you look like Elmo in that red jacket on yourself.
Well, you know what? You so white, you look like a proclamation of 1763. You look like a little sugar daddy I could pop right in my mouth. The French left because you're so ugly. You know what? I'm done with this. Bye.
God bless.
What are we going to do?
We're going to rebel.
Everyone, boycott the sugar.
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 Boycott
the sugar.
Nobody's buying the sugar.
What? Are you serious?
I think they lowered the sugar prices.
The sugar is finally in the arms of an angel.
The end! I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. Cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies.
Okay.
And I'm not
proud
of my address.
Oh my god.
We've done it.
In the tornado.
We've actually done it!
No postcode, but every song's like gold teeth, gray